Welcome to pvz2. Anyways, yeah, pvz2 update with some brand new stuff. So yeah, I'm almost done with this. But on the bright side, there's a brand new plant, the iceweed. It's the plant that was teased on the loading screen. So yeah, plant iceweed to damage and chill zombies. Okay. And we're getting a lot of tortures. Dear God, the audio is loud. My best option is to lower the sound effect. Alright. That's stage one. I want to get plant food and actually see what the ice weed's plant food is. Because I've seen footage of it, but I have not seen the plant food.
Alright. Don't let the zombies trample the flowers. And yep, I'm pretty sure my life is destroyed right now. Oh, never mind. But yeah, this will be no problem.
So it's like a saw blade that freezes zombies. I wonder how long that is. Fucking Jesus Christ, it's a four-way match. Oh, and it becomes boosted? So it gets like its own boost. Oh my goodness. It slices and dices through barrels like nobody's business. That is broken as hell. That is actually overpowered, alright? Yeah, these things are doing some pretty weird plants to work with. I think I'm actually having way too much fun with these plants. I'm having way too much fun with this ice cream. It's too good. It's a really good ass plant.
Oh my goodness, the gigantor is just dead. goodness, it survived the gargantuan. Holy crap, that's actually awesome. This is actually taking a beating. Okay, and I think my reputation is for me. That's actually powerful.
It survives gargantuars. That is actually quite broken. What's level 3 have to offer? I've already seen the level 1 price. It's 150 sun and the recharge is quite good. So, yeah.
Oh, I know exactly what to do.
Yes. Or even though it's pretty good, the sound base is really damn annoying. Slinky, I don't have you. Sorry, Slinky, buddy, I don't have you, so...
Oh, how does the winter mint go? Oh my good god, that's really good. This is a pretty good level.
Level 4. See what we have to deal with. Oh Jesus, we actually have like the Rodeo Legends. Rodeo Legends, bucket. Oh my goodness, yes. Give me. Oh my god, it's level 10. How does it deal?
Thank you.
not too bad. We have one last level for the iceweed, and oh my god, what is this? Yeah, this ain't safe. This is not normal. Luckily, all these parts are pretty good. And oh my goodness, you actually get the thing itself.
And of course, very powerful plants. Like, oh my goodness, that's free.
Nice, all the plants are survived-ish. Do I get seed packets for the ice weed? Tell me. Yes. Now while we're on top of that, let's go get some turkey pulp seed packets because I'm a mad lad and I hate my life.
Oh, nice. And that's where the tease me game just jumble everything into one mess. Unable to beat this level because no matter what I try,
It always ends up in failure. Why? Why do I hate this song?
It's because of these people. Incredibly fair. What's the point? What's the point of playing the level if the level's gonna intentionally screw me over? It's
especially when I don't have all the plants. I don't have every plant, I don't have them matched out, and it sucks. And why is my phone giving me advertisements I don't really care for?
Say hello to your fairy godmother, Alice, and long-lasting gain scent beads. Try Spring Daydream, now part of our irresistible scent collection.
You know what, at this point, give me the free power-up. At this point, I don't care. Because at this point, I'd rather just stick my head up my butt. I know that sounds kind of nasty, but... No. Look at that. One lightning power. And it's the only one I'm allowed to use. I hate my life right now, and I want to end it.